How is everybody today? Today we are playing some more Bioshock, and I'm sorry you just got some forehead cam. I was readjusting. It took too long for the game to load. And give me just 1 second. I forgot to set my timer. Unless you guys want like a 4 hour video, I would be completely alright with that. That's a lot of space though, so it might take a while for it to, actually upload. No, it's gonna be 30 minutes like always. Let's see here, we gotta go place the photo. We gotta go this way, okay. Fair enough. Let's hit that sprint key. And oh, hi. Okay.
Don't fucking jump.
Excuse me. Ah, great. Where's he at? Great. Where is he? Hey. Oh yeah. Stop. I was doing something. Okay, I checked it. Want the drones angry? That's how you get the drones angry.
Avarice is a friend of the parasite. Don't be a friend.
Is that someone naughty?
No! Okay, I don't have, well, basically any ammo left. So, if we're gonna do this, we gotta do it with, let's do it with electric gel. Unless he's gonna give us something. Which would be nice of him. Okay, well, I'm guessing I'm getting another copyright claim.
You may avail yourself on one of my lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box. But who knows if that man is yet even born?
Can I have that? Dude, you are creepy. Leave for Trollic. Okay, I can do that. I can definitely do that. You go through here? Yeah, I go through here. Let's go through here. Okay. Cool. Oh, wow. We're more than halfway done. That's kind of weird. Seems like this game should go on forever. I'm having too much fun. At least there's two more after this game. Yes. Okay.
Watch yourself. Ryan Sturran. We best keep to our knit. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts. Now would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
I didn't get any.
I see Cohen's lost his touch. He can know his back. And he used to believe in the work, in the struggle. And now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
No.
Welcome to the
circus. Ooh, I could use those. I could buy some of those. I'll buy some of those. Buy a few of those. What's that do? I don't know. Okay, we get 18 bullets. Let's do this. Okay, this place is cool. And this is a tiny area, and the music just got intense. Where's the voice coming from? Definitely hear someone. I don't want to go that way yet. I'll take the potato chips. There's two of them here? Ah, great. No, you don't. Aren't you dying?
Making it work for yourself. You can run, but we'll.
Yep, okay.
Thank you. We run this place from tip to toe.
One more. Oh, I missed. Come on. There we go. Get all of it. That'll work. Okay. There we go. Switch again? Nothing. Okay. Perfect.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
Okay. Sarah's getting creepy.
His light shines even down here in the bar. What? Woe be unto you!
Oh my god! Holy frick! That tells me there's something up there. Come on! Give me something! Well, awesome! How do I get past that? Okay, well, let's see here. I want to freeze them. So, I guess the question is, do I have... I'll take it, and I'll run. Okay, we're good. Woo! Okay. I need more ammo.
I spent the afternoon trying to get as close to Ryan's gate as possible without making a spectacle of myself. He's got a shield at six ways to Leicester. There's no way into that place. All I got for my trouble was the hairy eyeball from Ryan's splicer mates. What's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation?
Yeah, okay. Respawn point. What are these? Nothing of importance. What's going on here? Oh. Can't pick up any more of those? But I want more. Quarter can of it. Oh, that seems like a security droid. Where's it scanning, though? I don't know. Here. Heat-seeking RPG. I don't see it. Must be... Oh. Perfect. Now I can pick this up. Please? That was a waste. Well, actually, it may have been worth it. I don't know. Oh, nope. Wrong one. Not an empty crate. I don't need. Oh god, I've made a horrible mistake. I don't need that. Oh, come back! I saw a dead body! Okay, well, I guess I'm going this way then. Well, fine. You're no use to me anyway. Ooh. I'll take the money. Let's see here. I could use that. I could also use those. Let's make that. And, like, you gain small amounts of health and Eve when inflicting damage with a wrench, or drinking alcohol restores a small amount of Eve rather than draining it. It's tempting. But I think I should go with that. One of those. There we go. Okay. We're just getting all the achievements today. Perfect. So, I guess I should come in here.
A worm looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a spot.
I never killed a man, let alone a mason. But this is what this comes to. I don't know if killing Mr. Ryan will stop the war, but I know it won't stop while that man breathes. I love Mr. Ryan. Well, I love Ratchet. If I have to kill one to save the other, so be it.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic chord number 3. That simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic chord number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
Okay.
I like all parasites that try to walk in stone shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a chief role.
This doesn't seem like it's gonna be easy. Frick. There he is. Bodies go. No more bodies? Pretty sure I shot quite a few. I'll take that. Okay. Well. Okay. Okay. I kind of want to check out this area first, then, I guess. What's this? Don't let yourself be frozen out. Get Frozen Field 2. I have Frozen Field? Probably do, but I don't have space at the moment. I don't know what I just collected. I guess we'll listen to it.
What is the difference between a man and a parasite? A man builds, a parasite asks, where's my share? A man creates, a parasite says, what will the neighbors think? A man invents, a parasite says, watch out, or you might tread on the toes of God.
That's nice. Oh, that's a corpse. Yeah, I should probably take it. I'll start passing on them again once there's nothing else that I can receive. What was that? There we go. Can I take a picture of you now? Sure I could. There we go. Whatever. This crossbow, it's good. It's a good weapon. Oh, I didn't realize that was a big daddy. Oh. This? Well.
I'll give you first shot. Come on.
And I didn't do it. Just stop. Oh, good. Can I have that? Can I have that? Well, I'm slowly gathering more ammo, but not looking good. It's not looking good. Oh. I just realized we're in a new area. That was definitely somebody I've got to fight. Great. Okay. Okay. That's good to know. That's real good to know. Not going to like doing this.
Strikes me that Fontaine wasn't overly inconvenienced by his own demise. On New Year's Eve, these wretched splicers come streaming out of poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. Dead rot in the streets.
Johnny and Jamie's citizen are lined up around the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
Ow. Yeah, I'll pick that up. I could use that too. Great. Perfect. Awesome. Oh yeah, I'll pick up the pepper. Okay, I may have ate that pepper just a little too fast. That's alright. We're good.
I will execute judgment upon thee!
You did it to yourself. I hope you realize that. Okay, what do we need? Let's reload, just in case we run into Big Daddy. Oh, it's... Not gonna lie, that spooked me a little. And of course, we got the music, so. Gotta move fast, I'm gonna need, something.
Ryan didn't believe in rapture.
What's this?
He didn't believe in the great chain. He believed in power. And now this place is busted.
Okay, so. I've got to, gotta get a physical and eventually engineering.
Well, only one way to find out.
Right, okay. What's this? Oh, I'll take it. Okay. It has started. Oh, there he is. Mother of God! Oh! I hit F, I swear I did. Oh, okay, that's alright. Okay. Now, I'm gonna be honest. I have no idea how to get back down to him. I think I just follow this. We'll be fine. Machine gun, yep. Pick up everything. The fact that they're- OH GOD! HI! Okay! Okay! Yeah, Mr. Bubbles is dead. Okay, so now we can afford the engineering upgrade as well. Perfect.
I've seen such terrible things and done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Oh, good. Okay. I just gotta figure out how to, get back to it. Take it.
Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bubbles.
How many of those? I have no idea. Okay, that's great. If you liked the video, go leave a like down below, and, you might as well hit that subscribe button while you're at it, too. It really helps me out quite a bit. I mean, while you're at it, you might as well subscribe to everybody else in We Crazy Few. If you have any questions, statements, or concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below, and I'll get back to you. I hope you enjoyed. I'm going to record another episode, because I'm having too much fun. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.